one, and look at this. My heel goes with my knee at the same time. Okay? The first chance that I use. So then further I do this. So I don't have to go up and down. I just go in one line, one level. Why? Because I'm not punching so that will send me up. I do this. One, two. Yes, I change the weight, but my knee is prepared from the first moment. So I make the stretch triangle here.